wrestling has more than one royal family.
Do it all to get them off the feet.